I told you guys I was going to do it. I just discovered how great this game is, so today we're going to start Fallout 3. If you guys want more, let me know. I absolutely love this game, so I kill to do it more often. So we're going to start a new game. Is there an intro more iconic? I actually like... I like New Vegas's more. On fire.
I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be clean. I don't set the world on fire.
Such a dope intro. So goddamn cool. As I said, I think I like New Vegas's more. With a Blue Moon. But this is just a classic, you know? Oh, we get character creation now. I am somehow a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Thanks, Father Liam Neeson.
Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Oh, y'all gonna love this. Yes, player name. No!
That's a good...
No!
Got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of that.
I doubt it. I'm a piece of
shit. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there.
So we are Gonk, son of Liam Neeson. I know his name is James, but Liam Neeson.
That's a good name.
It's a terrible name.
Fits you perfectly.
That part's true.
Like
it does fit me perfectly.
The gene projection.
I am a trash
can. See what you look like when you're all grown up.
Oh, so you guys don't know what I look like. Unless you follow me on Twitter, which you should. I look like this. Editor Kurt, if you can, put a picture of the Crypt Keeper there, because it's funny. I'm very white. Like, painfully white. So that's Gonk, ladies and gentlemen. That's cursed as shit. Stare into his eyes. Stare into Gonk's eyes. Are you sure you want this to be your character? Nope.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Oh, I'm going to look like Liam Neeson.
Oh, very strapping.
It was weird.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Probably a dick.
James?
Catherine? Listen. She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move, move. 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on.
Okay. Okay, so this is actually my favorite part of the game, the tutorial.
Fail to meet my expectations.
Don't look straight into the light, pal.
James and his chili chatter.
Decorations. May your future be bright. This place will feel just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on.
This is the best tutorial in any game. Fuck you, Dad.
You can do it.
Oh, I can do that now. I didn't know that. Let's walk to Liam Neeson.
Just a little further. There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud.
Why didn't they just face scan Liam Neeson?
Like
do they not have the technology?
Alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
While Daddy runs to his office.
I'm imprisoned.
I'll be back in a bit.
I'm gonna kill you, Liam Neeson. Fuck you. Yeet! Oh. Can I just sleep? Alright, so this is the coolest part, the special book. This is the coolest. It doesn't. So, what are we gonna do? We'll read them all. So, if you don't know, your special abilities, your points in Fallout, you go strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, and agility, and luck. And you give this. I always like to have good charisma and intent to miss. Now let's give one to strength. That look good? Because if it doesn't, I don't care. Let's see what else we got here. Give me the thing. I'm just going to hang out in here. Ah! Jump scare Liam Neeson.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something.
Fuck you, Dad.
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Can I close this?
I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end.
I just closed my tab.
I will give unto him that is a thirst.
Run away! I'll run it out with the vault.
She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Liam Neeson is a shit dad. I'm gonna hide from him. I wanna bring the ball. Hold on. Ready for me, Liam? Exciting gameplay. But no! Darkness! I'm what, 10 now?
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm
so
proud.
Joke's on you, I'm twice that.
Congratulations,
I'm 11.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
You're probably gonna.
In Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it.
No!
You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
What are you laughing about, motherfucker?
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
You're actually 10 365 times.
Oh, man. Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Are you calling me stupid? Do we be nice or do we be a dick? Here's the thing. When I play games, I have to be nice. Because I feel bad if I don't.
You're welcome.
Fuck you, Amada.
But really, your dad did gross. I didn't think you even liked girls.
Why, you calling me gay?
You know what I mean.
It's probably a little bit accurate.
Rude about me.
Nice time.
Dad, Liam, you good? Okay, fuck me, I guess. Who's this guy?
Paul. Happy birthday, Sonny.
Fuck you.
To your new best friend.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amada put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault, and everyone...
Motherfucker, I'm gonna kill this dude.
Who do you mean, dork face here?
Move
him on. Happy birthday, dork.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness,
that's gross.
Listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes.
Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that.
You're right. Hey,
here.
Overseer, suck my
here
dick.
Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy.
Come on, it's time.
I'm gonna eat the fucking thing, because I know someone is gonna try to steal it.
Andy, wait!
Cut me, too.
How's it going, pal?
You're an idiot. You suck. You're bad and you should feel bad.
Oh, no.
Allow me to wish you a happy...
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
I hate this dude.
Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Suck my dick. We go with that one, right? Because fuck Butch. Like, I usually have to be nice to characters, but fuck Butch.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
Birthday.
I'm gonna be
Daddy,
sorry.
I told you not to act all official.
Hold still,
I know
Paul.
You were joking, but I'm not sure anyone
hey.
Else did.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Enjoy my little...
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again? I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never see the end of it. Come on now. I bet there's someone else out there with a present for you.
Is it Ewan McGregor?
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Think we surprised him?
Ooh, a hat. I like hats. I wear hats sometimes in real life. Sometimes, though.
Thanks.
Hey, happy
I'll
birthday.
Send him right down.
Oh, I'm stuck. Dad, help.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present.
Is it a way
Jonas
to get me off the table?
For you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Well, like, half the
I'm
fucking people here hate me.
Keep in touch with
help! Oh, where am I
Thanks
going?
Again for coming.
Ah, dead!
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
You did, you bitch.
We need a good name.
How about Hell's Overseers?
Tunnel Snakes rule!
Yeah.
Run away!
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Can it Jonas? Oh, okay, I'm gonna go with the one that fits the story, but I do love Can it Jonas. Where's my surprise present already?
Hey, relax. I was just teasing.
Fuck you, Jonas.
Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it?
I'm 20 and I still take shit.
Hold on one more minute.
Are you ready for your surprise?
No.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly.
I'm gonna shoot Liam Neeson in the ass.
What in God's name is wrong with you? Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Sounds pretty irresponsible.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Fuck Jonas, he's mean.
Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Oh, I just want to shoot him in the head.
Smile.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? Like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
Liam!
And the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
I'm gonna kick it. Just for context.
The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. Goat. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Take care, son. Now get out of here. And good luck.
Bye, Liam Neeson. I'm gonna take all your shit. Ooh, a syringe. And
good
a bone.
Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Fuck you, Jonas. You're mean. I'm gonna continue stealing your stuff. What's this?
Morning, Jonas.
Ooh, there's a stim pack.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Aw, they won't let me carry the bone saw.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Yeah? What do you want? Only the baddest gang in Vault 101.
You're the only
but
gang,
you don't
bro.
Know. We rule this vault, and what we say goes.
Say it.
You'll stay out of our way if you know what's good for you.
I don't, so say it.
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
I kind of just want to kick his ass.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later.
Ah, cocksucker.
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time.
Jesus Christ.
Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Yes, he said it.
Fine. Let's go. What
oh,
is it, fiend?
God, that's over.
Fuck you.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Wouldn't it be the opposite? Oh, I can. Come here.
Careful with that.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you.
I'll remember that.
I'm sure you
hey,
will.
Hey, Susie, what's new? Well, I hope it's working.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. Managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves.
That was
yes,
a weird laugh.
I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr.
I don't have a tester.
A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber.
Sounds kinky.
What's your response?
Sure.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Kill him. You restrain the patient and merely observe as the infection spreads. That's a fucking psychopath. You gotta medicate the area.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault.
Kick him!
He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Kick him. Kick him hard. Leave the boy there as punishment. Nah, you gotta tell him everything's gonna be okay.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Ooh. You get to know a little about me here. I actually played baseball for almost 15 years. It's my favorite sport ever. And at all these, I never designated hit. I was not a designated hitter because I was like a singles doubles guy with speed. I caught a lot and I pitched a lot, but I liked both of them. But catcher, that's the captain, baby.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident.
Granny's a badass.
What do you do?
Obey your elder. Imagine you're just hanging out with your grandmother and she's like, hey, can you kill this dude? And you're like, fuck yeah, I can. Me cut instead. Let's be a good person. I so want to pick that one because it's funny as hell, but no, I gotta go with the prized possession.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't Abernathy Farm a place in Fallout 4? Shoot the lock off. Let the old coot rot. Nah, you gotta use a bobby pin.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Leave it there? That's awesome. Why don't they have an answer for just leave it, man? You can clap, you can... with three hands, there's not a lot more you can do, but it'd be cool.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book.
Destroyer.
One. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Do we still be a good person?
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Like, all these would kill him, except... All of these would probably kill him.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person involved 101?
Liam Neeson.
He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland.
Liam Neeson.
And to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Liam Neeson. That's not Liam Neeson.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat.
They fucking kill him.
You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Thank you. Just gonna take your shit.
Hey there.
Oh, yeah. I do like me some barter. I do like medicine. I do like speech, but I think I'm gonna pick a lockpick over it. Ah! Flashes!
Anything is possible, even an A.
That is the promise. You can't be saved now. Is he going to get to the world? Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come
you
on,
need to
wake
know
up!
These things.
No, I'm staying asleep. Don't do it!
Come on! You've got to wake up!
I don't gotta do shit. Aww. That's the thing.
Don't be a smart mouth! This is serious!
Don't yell at me!
My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas.
Good, he was a
You've
dick.
You've got to get out of here. Apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea?
Bitch, you don't believe me?
He really didn't tell you? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you?
That didn't work.
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it.
Hacker man.
Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Bobby pins? Yep. All right, so let's grab
I'll
bed.
I'll move at the vault door if I can,
Shut
but don't
the
wait for me.
Fuck up. Hey, can I? Hold on. Just close the door and let's go back to sleep. Damn it.
There he is. Hold it right there. Crime any more roaches. Get off me.
They're just fucking rad roaches.
What's the matter, huh?
Just take care of some business there. Can I be Hacker Man here? No.
The rad roach infestation is under control. Do not.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rad roaches! Oh my god! Thank you!
What a pussy.
I didn't know what to do! You're the best!
Should I just let her die? Nah, I can't do that. I've already mentioned I can't be a bad guy.
What's happening? What's happening? Stop it! Oh my god! Someone help me!
I did.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay!
What did you do?
I've ever had,
what did
man.
You do, bitch?
Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Wow, thanks. Well, let's go. We got more important shit to do. Wait, can we rob them? Liquor! Take the liquor! Take the liquor! Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, do you have liquor? No, give me the liquor. Ooh, a toaster.
Damn it, more roaches!
Yeah, the roaches, oh no! Who the fuck is a flamethrower? Oh my god! Now I'm gonna kill this guy!
There he is!
Oh, I just killed Officer Gomez.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone... It's me!
Tom wouldn't listen to me.
Oh my god! Give me your guns!
Okay. Thanks, friend. Sorry, I killed the chick, too. Yeah, she's fine. You want me to come in there?
Guard.
I'll
you
fucking.
Got a stupid kid is over here. He's probably in the ball. Don't let him get away.
Oh, wait, you were nice to me too. Were you? Hey, you were kind of a dick. Ah, Floyd's dead. I don't know who you are.
Amata. Officer Mack may enjoy this, but I don't. Just tell us where to find your friend so we can talk to him.
He's my friend. I was worried about him. What does he have to do with any of this anyway?
Probably nothing, which is why you need to tell me where he is, so I can talk to him.
Watch out, sir. She's... Stop in the name of the overseer.
Just get away from me. I don't want to shoot you.
What did I say I was gonna do to you?
Hold it right there!
Fuck you! What did I say I was gonna do? The first time I saw you, I was gonna kill you. Is she upset I killed her dad?
My god, what have you done? You killed him! Why would you kill my father?
I think I pissed her off. I said I was gonna do it. Ah, this doctor's dead. This is creepy. This is like some Matt Lauer shit here. The overseer's dead, man. Amata!
Opened it.
Are you not mad that I killed you
dead? Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you didn't have to kill him.
Yeah, I kinda did.
You not now. You'd better leave before I change my mind about letting you go.
I knew stop! You
so Amata, you deal with that! Oh.
Crazy enough, I go out there. Close the door.
I have a gun. Stay there, guys. There we go, I killed everyone. I am very proud of myself. Exit Vault 101. So this is it. This is the wasteland. Melee weapon is at 10 stock. I have 14. 25. Speech, I'll put to 44. Go Swift Learner. And this is where we'll leave off our video. I'm gonna save it because I'm an idiot. I'd like to thank you guys for watching. This is such a fun game. I love it so much. So if you want to see more, let me know. What other games would you like to see? I don't want to do like two videos of the same game in a row. And I would like to finish this, but not play it every video, you know? So let me know what you guys want to see. It's been excellent having you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, or dislike and unsubscribe. I'm a very flexible person. This has been Jax, and I'll catch you on the flip side.